According to the Florida Department of Health, we now have more than 213,000 coronavirus cases in the state. 7,347 cases were recorded since yesterday. More than 3,900 people have died statewide. In Miami-Dade County, there are now more than 51,000 cases. That's up more than 2,000 since yesterday. Miami-Dade has had six more deaths. The total is now 1,057. In Broward, cases are up 739 to more than 22,000, and four more deaths to a total of 414. Monroe is reporting 398 cases and five deaths.